I went ahead and I pushed the camera all the way back into the house. Right here, we're at the floor drain that's in the basement floor next to the laundry machine. I'll continue to record as I come back. This water here is coming down from the kitchen sink, which drains into the main stack for the house. This is some newer PVC that was put in, most likely for the restroom that was installed in the basement. This right here is where the 4-inch cast iron leaves the house to meet up with the 6-inch clay. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.